Speed Queen's FF7 front loader actually uses less water than their top loader. If you don't know this, the Classic, by the way, that's solid. The Classic uses 24 gallons on a full load. And then here you have their front loader. It uses about 22 gallons on a load.